It was a lot of just no matter what the situation, whether we'd be delayed or we played through the drizzle like we did, it was just I got to be ready to go pitch. And, I mean, we're playing in the same weather, so they're not going to take it easy on me. But, yeah, I mean, although it wasn't sunny, it's actually somewhat like home. I pitched I don't know how many times with a slight rain. So it wasn't too uncomfortable for me, which made it a lot easier, actually.
What ways does it make it easier?
It was just I've been used to it before, so, you know, it's not so much of trying to get used to throwing off a wet ground, wet ball, things like that, keeping my hand dry. So it was just kind of a similar pitching that I've had to go through before.